Looking toward the summer now, a cruise ship plans to stop in Green Bay. Two trips are set for July. According to Victory Cruise Line's website, the ship carries more than 200 passengers. Stops on shore for the cruise passengers include the National Railroad Museum and Heritage Hill State Historical Park.